the situation is quite difficult. In a moment, as MSF, we only have a capacity to work in the case management center. Last week, we came to a village where we had around 40 patients from one village. It's unbelievable. I never have seen it before.
The time is going, and every time you have more people contaminated, and then one people can contaminate many, then you could have a really, really increase in the numbers. If you take too long, you'll be more spread and more difficult to control.
To deal with this every day, to look people in the eye, you can see they are scared. To look over this fence right behind you now and see, look at the patients, and you know that their chances are very small. It's horrible.
MSF is not able longer to cope with everything here. We need more experts to come. We need epidemiologists. We need medical staff.
Singio chulung le banana.